God will always live in me. It's in my heart, oh, it's hard to walk this path alone. Hard to know which way to go. Will I ever say this day? Will it ever change? Sing it! This is our favorite part of the night. Our favorite part of the night. We're going to turn it over to you. Let's do this. Whoa! This has been amazing. We love you guys. You know, every time we come to town, I always end up saying the same thing, but it's true. This is where it really kind of started for us, as far as like the amount of people that were coming to the shows and kind of letting us know that we had a future doing this. And so this is a ground zero in a lot of ways, and we love y'all for it. Thank you so much for the last 15 years. From the heart. We were supposed to have our good friends in Seven Dust out on this part of the tour, and so Morgan got really sick, and so I want you guys to make as much noise as you can for Morgan to wish him well. Give it up! We have a little surprise on that front, just a little bit, but we'll keep it a secret for now. And they took over like champs. Amazing. Filling in for Seven Dust. They've killed it every night. Please, once again, for the Raven Age, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up. And we are absolutely honored and thrilled that our good friends from years of doing this, they are one of the best at what they do. Will you please give it up one more time for Shinedown? All right, speaking of one of the best at what he does, besides the fact that he drinks like a champ, he also plays drums like a champ. Please give it up for Mr. Scott Phillips on the drums. Thank you.
Honest.